I'm Don Berryhill, the laser coach, and I'm in Irvine, California today at NuMedica Aesthetic Institute. And we're going to look at the MediCO CO2 with Gigi, who is the office manager here.
Absolutely.
If you would, tell us a little bit about this works.
You bet. I'm kind of a CO2 buff, Don, and out of all the favorite things to train, this is probably the one I like to train the most.
Yeah.
Result-wise, Durbin, this is one of the most competitive CO2s on the market. The thermal coagulation zones, the diameter of those particular holes when we're doing CO2 and we're doing ablative resurfacing, is just the perfect diameter for quicker healing time.
Okay.
But effective result as well. Nice. So it was a nice little synergy that the manufacturer came up with.
And I know you've trained on different CO2s. What makes this one stand out over the other ones besides you talked about the coagulation zones and all that?
So
what else do you like about this? Handpiece,
articulating handpiece, very, very easy to move, very easy to deal with,
okay.
Speed. I can change, if I go here to my fractional handpiece, I can change the shapes. If I need to get into a narrower or a smaller area, I can do that. I can open it up to a 20 millimeter spot size, so I can cover a lot of area quickly. Percentage of power, my pulse duration. I can use a scan pattern that's either right to left. Mm-hmm. I can have a scattered one so I can feather down from the jawline down to the neck. I can do vaginal rejuvenation. I have a non-disposable vaginal rejuvenation case where you can see the cone here,
right,
that the beam bounces off there, and it's 360. So unlike the 90 degrees and disposable that you have to turn,
right,
and then pull back, this is just straight pulse and
quicker,
pull back,
easier.
Pulse and back, much
right.
quicker, much easier. So it can do that. I also have a 50 millimeter and a 100 millimeter handpiece here for hypertrophic scarring, moles, incisional handpiece
right.
for plastics if we're doing blepharoplasty, and then also if we're doing outer on the vaginal rejuvenation, if we're doing vulvar area, we use this one.
Okay.
So it covers quite a bit. The reason why I like this as well is I can do a series of four really light for my darker skin types, or I can get them up to a full-blown CO2 and take this up.
An aggressive resurfacing
yep. that doesn't have the downtime that they would back in the day with fully ablative CO2, where you were spending 4 weeks opposed to a week
right.
to 10 days.
Oh, it was a mess back in the
Absolutely.
Early days and the healing times. So who would be the ideal patient for this treatment?
Back in the day, it was strictly our type 1s, maybe a light 2.
Mm-hmm.
I have done up to 4s. If I do a light treatment, and I can do what they call lasers, where I'm taking a very, very light CO2, and they can do a series of 4. So it is now a little bit wider demographic than it was before.
Okay. What about the return on investment for an office, a practice that buys a CO2? What kind of return on investment do you get with a device like this?
This is one of my best return on investment.
Great.
Zero disposable.
Yep.
Quick. I can get through it quicker because I have that 20 millimeter spot size. The rate at which we can charge for CO2s, face, neck, and chest.
Right.
Or combine it. I've combined this with RF microneedling. I've combined it with the MediInject. So I'm getting an extremely profitable
ROI. A lot of bang
ROI.
For the buck out
Absolutely.
Of this.
Yes,
Great.
Yes.
So at what point do you think it would be a good idea for a practice to bring in a CO2 laser?
Prior to now and having the fractionated pulses, it was pretty limited to derms and plastic surgeons
right.
who wanted to be aggressive. It is now for everybody. Med spa, small practice, large practice, it's for everyone
now. A CO2 like this is actually a very versatile device because you can get aggressive, you can work on smoker's lines, whatever
exactly.
it is, you can do light peels. You can do ablative procedures, cutting, blefs, whatever
right.
it is. Yeah.
I can hone into those particular ones, given the certain spots. I can go to a line and go after a really aggressive
right.
rage. You know, I can do all kinds of, sometimes we'll subsize for acne scarring and then go right in with this, and it's pretty impressive
right.
results.
Well, Gigi, thank you very much for having me here today and telling us about the MediCO CO2. Very informative.
Thank you. You absolutely.